Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Wednesday, August 14th. I am Aditi Thakur. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Ahmedabad-based Sumiran Master Batch Private Limited. Let's start with energy news. Crude oil futures spike on Tuesday after the United States announced to postpone the 10% tariff on Chinese product until December 15. WTI crude settled at $57.10, a steep rise of $2.17 per barrel, while Brent futures traded at $61.30, a surge of $2.73 per barrel. Open spec naphtha prices slipped marginally by $1 per metric ton to the $458 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Moving on to the Asian market update for PP, PE and PVC. In PP prices edged lower in Southeast Asia this week. The price fall was prompted by persistent dull regional demand trends. In LLDPE, this week LLDPE prices down adjusted in the Far East and Southeast Asian region. Prices dropped as buying sentiments continue to remain weak in the region. Reports of ample product availability further supported the price fall. In PVC prices gained in China and Southeast Asia this week. The price rise was supported by stronger import offers from the overseas suppliers. For detailed price assessment of PP, PE and PVC, we invite you to subscribe to Polymer Update. Our weekly benchmark price assessment and analysis are available on our website for all our subscribers to benefit from. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Ahmedabad-based Sumiran Master Batch Private Limited, a manufacturer, wholesaler and distributor of color master batches, PE master batches, blow film master batches, color granules, lamination, multilayer lamination, etc. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video on Friday to know more. To all our viewers, Polymer Update family wishes you a very happy Independence Day in advance. It is Wednesday, August 14th. I am Aditi Thakur. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.